Yeah, whatever you. I'm busy now. Do you want me to do this or?
Yeah, let's go.
So first, I'm gonna take the head off. I'm gonna rinse this in cold water. I'm just gonna put it there for the moment. Then I'm gonna take the shoulders off. We're gonna keep all the balls for sauce. This is gonna be here for 3 hours. Then you want to remove the loin. I'm going to count between the ribs. I need to go between ribs 4 and 5. Let's break it down the neck from the loin. Now I want to take the back leg off. So it's a bone that is here. That's going to tell me when to stop. Then I'm gonna remove this thin line. It's called the pencil. And we keep everything. Everything's gonna use for the, or either for the sauce or even for the dishes. Now I need to remove the lines.
Okay.
part, and this is the belly. So all this is gonna use for sauce. All trimming, everything, nothing going to waste. Make sure there's no bones of the belly part of the dish.
What are you doing? This is fiery. Yeah, I'm going out to the bell.
So the shoulders, the neck, and the belly, they've been cooking for 3 hours in a special salt herb that we use here. I never put any salt on the skin side because it's going to change the rate of the humidity inside the belly, inside the skin, sorry. Gonna be like this for 3 hours in the fridge. The sausage that we do here in the restaurant, I just want to remove again all the meat. I need to fat on this. And all the leftover is going to be used for sauce.
Yeah.
Are the loins. Now we're gonna do the legs. So basically the legs gonna tell you where you have to go through the knife. So you're gonna see a line here, and it's just gonna go around, and the bone is inside. Just when you feel the bone, you just go around the bone, try to don't damage the meat. Be the room for real juices, so I keep this for the sausage as well. Carefully gonna remove this from the skin. These are senior parts, they are too tough to eat, so we don't use it. But it's going to be used on top. So this is the pig belly, this is the pig shake, this is the loin, and this is the sausage that we made from all the trimmings. On the sausage we have Iberico ham, lardo di colonnata, chive, and confit shallot. So this is gonna go, the pig shake is gonna be slowly bring to temperature, and chicken stock butter at a time. This is just to reheat. The sausage is gonna be slightly roast on the barbecue. The pig loin, we're gonna start cooking that from cold. So we have chicken flesh, the pig loin, the pig belly, and we're gonna cover with this just to keep the moist inside. And this is gonna be roast there for 4 or 5 minutes. Then the loin is going to slightly, we're going to put a little salt, we're going to put both white, and then we're going to be in the parsley crumb. And then we're going to cook it really slow on chicken fat, 4 for 5 minutes. Every minute, we're gonna turn the loin just to make sure it's cooked evenly. I can't cook there on the stove because the stove is gonna be really hot. This is actually really, really hot. And I cook it really slow. If I can start cooking on this side, you're gonna change the color to gray on the loin. You want like a nice pink color, you know? And then when the pig belly is nice and crispy, we're gonna move and keep it in the corner. Just to keep getting crispy and crispy and crispy. And when we finish, we're gonna finish with the sweet and sour glaze. The whole idea is to reach 50 degrees inside the pig loin. Under 50 is on the cook and over 55 is like, thank you. two?
Yes.
Service, please.
So, sir, it's time for a second pick from Wine Tavern Farm, which is the best Irish farm. This dish contains a few types of a pig's meat, and every single piece is prepared on a different way, so you have a bit of a journey right there. So the first piece in front of yourself is a crispy pickled belly. Then going to the right hand side, you have a pig's cheek, then you have a pig's loin, two pieces actually, rolled in a herb coating, which is basically parsley mixed with breadcrumbs. Then comes the breaded piece, which is a pig's head boudin. And the last piece is a pig sausage, which is basically made of legs, neck and shoulder. Everything else on the plate is called ratatouille. It's kind of a French stew made of vegetables, but you have deconstructed version. So you have red pepper ketchup with the aubergine caviar. Then comes the regular garlic puree. On the opposite side, you have a wild garlic mayo with the tomato fondue. And in the middle, you have marinated courgettes with baby shallots. Enjoy.
I think that's the one that goes the pig's head. Or maybe this one. I'm not sure.
They did a crispy pork.
I know.
The Chinese.
What?
I had kit. Okay, kit.